Story 2. Haircut. My grandpa is 80 years old. One day, he asked me to give him a haircut. I'm only 10 years old. I've never cut anyone's hair before. How can I do this? I cried. But my grandpa said, "Try it. You can learn." So, I took the scissors and slowly I cut my grandfather's hair. Luckily, Grandpa didn't have much hair. What do you think of your haircut, Grandpa?